Hello guys, we're back for Outlast Whistleblower Part 2. I am Jelly Jiggler.
I'm Gather.
Softin.
And Don Patch.
Yep. Well, now Don Patch is the one that's gonna be playing now.
Yeah.
Yep.
And don't feel afraid to subscribe to see the rest of our videos.
It's actually his first time playing, believe it or not, so.
Yeah, so get ready to see me die.
A lot. Yep.
Okay, yeah. We left off to where we got chased by the cannibal.
Where we last off.
Which we were fucking shitting our pants. So I had to go and change my underwear. So yeah. Okay, well.
So let's get this started.
Get a few drinks and watch some funny videos.
Let's get this started and let's get ready to shit our drawers.
Alright, guys.
Alright, it's a little too dark. You can night vision it. There you go.
It's not that dark, though.
Oh, it's kind of dark, nigga.
The fuck?
Did you just die? Oh, okay.
How was that?
No, keep going.
Did he just...
That was the most scariest thing
so
other
know
than
what the
anyone.
Fuck?
Wait, can he fight?
No, he can't fight.
What was it?
Oh shit, I hate it when...
Need batteries.
Yeah, you really need batteries.
Mattress.
Oh shit. Hide. Look, wait, look. Yeah, that's not noisy at all. Oh, you suck. Wait, try not to waste the batteries too, because you're gonna need them.
Sweet mother of God.
Is he over there?
Shit. What the fuck? I'm scared.
He probably walked away. He probably waited.
Yeah, he probably walked away.
Yeah.
What you have to do is, as soon as you see him, like, try to hide somewhere. Make him, like, pass through.
I don't fucking know how to hide. I know how to run.
Scariest thing ever.
Right.
Is it right there?
Wait, look left? Look, is that door? Try to go in there. Oh, okay, you can't, you can't.
Watch yourself.
Go. Oh, shit.
Somebody else is talking about.
Oh, you're gonna run out of battery. Look right, look right. Oh, they're in there.
Wait.
Oh, wait, he can't see you, can't see you.
Why, because you're in the dark?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Alright, wait, wait, stay there, stay there, stay there. Alright. Oh, no, 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 stay there, stay there.
Wait, you can still see, you can still see.
Wait, wait, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Don't move, don't move. Alright, walk very slowly to where he just came out of.
Or that door.
Oh yeah, whatever. No, it's nothing in there. Alright, go through the door on the right. The right, the right. No, back. There you go. Alright, close it, close it. Oh, shit. Yeah, you can't see that. Look up. Oh, there's an opening right there. See the hole right there?
Check for batteries.
All right. Yeah, check for batteries. Okay, why not?
Oh, shit. Oh, God.
Damn.
Hello. Hello there.
Fuck.
Go scratch him.
No! No!
Go scratch him. Get away from him. Get away from him.
Yeah. Yeah, just keep running.
Keep running.
Wait, 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 there was a key right there.
Where?
On the dead body. No, back, go back, go back, go back!
Jesus.
Yeah, over there.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah. Look at him, look at him. There
key.
It is.
Now go back to the guy.
No, just keep going. Don't.
Please try, you can't.
There you go.
Oh, Holy shit, and you somehow ended up back? Okay, now you're tall.
Run! Just run! I don't know. Just run.
Oh, wait, where'd you get there? Oh, God!
God! Oh, shit!
You made it.
Oh.
You made it. You
wait,
made
turn
it.
Around, turn around.
Oh, he wasn't that close.
Oh, God!
Well, you made it, so...
Damn!
Alright. You still don't have battery, but... Fuck, it, eh?
No, that's kind of odd, actually.
Oh, man, that sucks.
You go first.
Oh, you can't see worth a shit. What is that? Take your night vision up? Alright, it's gonna be kind of hard without no batteries. Yeah, just be careful.
God damn it.
Okay, there's an opening straight ahead.
What is that? Fire?
Oh shit, run, nigga!
Wait,
is that fire? Tell me those are incinerators.
One thing. Oh god. Wait, what was that?
It's an incinerator.
It's a crematorium, dude.
Wait.
Oh, when they burn your body to ash.
What?
Oh shit!
Alright, so.
Jesus! Where the fuck? Come on!
Don't be a pussy!
God!
Come on!
Oh, damn! This guy's fucking strong.
Boy, that guy's kind of mad.
Damn.
Okay. What are you doing?
He wanted a cookie, man.
Alright. Let's see.
See.
Yeah, why don't you go back where he was? You can turn off your night vision.
Right.
Okay, maybe not.
Try looking for extra corners for batteries.
Yeah.
Extra corners.
Damn.
I've turned it off for a while and turn it back on so it can get a little bit more, I guess.
Why are you looking at the floor, bitch? Oh shit, it's kinda dark.
Dang.
Okay.
Document.
Out of all the things we found in characters.
Well, let's see what it says.
Fuck is this?
Let's see what it says.
What are you doing?
Oh.
Right on the demon. There you go.
Go ahead and find me.
Well. Dang.
Okay, we're gonna leave it there so the viewers can pause it.
Damn, what an asshole.
And that should be enough. You scared, Don Patch?
Don.
How the fuck do I zoom out?
On the D-pad. Down.
There you go.
Up is to, zoom in.
Alright.
Zoom out. Zoom out. Or is that it? Alright, well, who gets it?
Oh shit, that's where it came from.
Yeah.
Check this guy.
Sometimes your own hand scares you.
That bitch need a manicure. Yeah, zoom out, can you? Because it looks like you're zoomed in a little bit.
There you go,
he did it. Bam, something pops out. Check the corners.
We're land.
Alright, well. Fucking wild goose chase for fucking batteries.
Wild goose chase.
What do you do?
Dude, this is a fucking chapel.
Wow.
Well, let's just continue our main
quest.
Yeah,
let's just keep going.
I think I have to go down.
Maybe
the
let's pray for
him. Yeah, take the... Or try that exit door.
Maybe let's pray to God and maybe he'll give us some valuables.
Okay, never mind.
Dead.
Index.
How does Ganon look like?
Like an asshole. His name's Assy McGee. He has to go through there. Damn, it's gonna be hard as shit with that old.
Yeah, and it's really hard as shit.
What are you doing? Don't just look at the ground.
Oh, we have to go back there?
Yeah.
Oh, there's something.
Oh, they're... Open the door.
Holy look, dude, yeah. This is fucking turned into a fucking episode of Slender.
Man, you can't see worth the shit!
Just stuck in the darkness is just amazing, right, Owen? Yeah.
Try and look for batteries
right.
On the shelf.
Soften.
This game needs a map.
Yeah.
What was that? Look. It said press something. Look up or down.
Wait, this is a mirror. Oh, hide.
Oh, hide.
Wait, hide? That means, oh shit, something's coming up.
No, always.
Wait, it just said hide.
Wait, I saw something glowing. Like, I saw like something like yellow, like.
You felt?
I saw something, like, hold up.
Yeah, why don't you turn it off? Fuck.
Yeah, it's yellow.
Yeah, I see it too.
Where?
Look on the right.
Right.
Right. Right, that's your left. Damn, keep going! Keep looking. No, that's just a fire. Okay, go back. Go forward. Go forward! No, what are you doing? Go forward.
What are you doing?
Or now, right? Yeah. Oh, wait! There's a battery!
Oh, damn! A blessing from the Lord.
There you go.
Jesus.
There you go.
There oh you God, go. Man.
Okay.
Yeah, now we can see.
Alright. That's good. Alright.
Where are we going now?
Alright, no. You have to go through that door. That gate door right there.
You have to go through that.
Can't you climb? Look, is there anything to climb? No? Okay, go. Just run through it, damn it. Run through it. There you go. Alright, now shut the night vision, too.
Wait, there's a fucking door right here.
Yeah. Oh.
How do we not see that door?
Dude, this is the fucking, this is where they fucking, it's not where they creep, it's the,
the morgue?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
That's where they put all the dead bodies at.
I have a feeling that I'm gonna have to fucking hide from something.
Wait. Like, what do you mean, morgue?
Morgue is where they prepare your body for death, Robert. To bury.
Yeah.
Wait, you mean...
Check on the shelves if there's, like, a spare battery.
You mean in those things, if
yeah.
The body's in?
Yeah.
Do they burn them, or just they lay in
it
there?
It depends.
They have that for storage, Robert.
Yeah, you should know it. Dumb fuck. Soften.
What's the point of this room? What's the point of this room?
Fuck yourself.
Damn,
scared the fuck out of you.
Right.
That noise.
Damn it.
Okay, don't waste our night vision, please. Just.
Damn, it's already close to a bit.
But no.
Oh, I have to use it in this room, right?
Oh, I thought something was gonna.
Wow, it is a chapel. Alright, see.
Nah. Oh, fuck, you're gonna run out of battery!
Yep, there's no way to go.
Okay, look left. No, look left. We already went there. Look left. Alright, now go through that door.
Turn it
on. Alright, now turn on your night vision. Look up. Or... Nah. Yeah, like, try to look up. No. Is there any... Maybe...
The ladder.
Damn, we wasted all our battery just to fucking find the ladder.
Where is it? Yes.
Okay, nope. Nope. Okay. No, look up. You have to go up. There you go.
No.
Alright, now go. Yeah, just go on the ledge.
Actually, we found a battery. Great. Damn.
What are you doing? Okay. Yeah, climb on. Fucking A. What are you doing?
Damn, I'm gonna do
No, 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 no.
Wow, I actually got out.
Yeah, right there.
There.
Yeah, go to the ledge. The ledge.
A ladder.
The ledge.
A ledge.
So what part were you guys at when I first came here? Like, this is the beginning?
Oh shit! What was that?
It was the ghost thing.
The ghost?
What you try jump. Try jump! Go through the hole, go through the- oh fuck!
What? What
ghost? Alright.
The ghost and the
crazy
thing kills
you. Yeah, go through them. Yeah, it kills you instantly. Fuck, you gotta play the game! Softest, son of a bitch! That is not creepy at all. Aw, oh, shit. Fucking Ninja Gaiden over here. Aw, oh, damn, it's a fucking battery. Why?
Just teasing us
why,
there.
Why does it curse us?
Well, just open the door. Simple as that.
No,
it's all right.
You can't.
Wait, was there a battery on the other
yeah,
side?
Yeah, it was a battery.
Aw, oh, that's dick. So taunting.
Ooh, you ain't gonna see shit, son. Was that a battery?
It's your boot.
Shut the fuck up.
What's behind me?
Oh yeah, what's behind you? Yeah, you go check. Wander aimlessly in the dark.
Alright.
Okay,
fine.
That's nice.
I think, fuck my life.
Okay, that's good. Oh no, he's that way! Go back, go back!
What?
He's there, what are you doing?
You gotta find batteries.
I don't know what you're doing.
Find batteries.
Look up. You just fucked yourself.
What happened?
The saw guy just... Part of the cannibal.
What happened?
He's there?
Yeah, he's somewhere there.
I thought I was gonna fucking die.
There's nothing. Nice wasting your time.
Yeah, I thought we got rid of him.
He's gonna die.
Oh no.
Dad! I told you we couldn't go in. I can't believe Graham! We're almost there!
Okay.
Alright.
Alright, look. Look on the left. Alright, there you go. Damn, we're gonna get fucked over.
Says you. You're not the one fucking having a play.
Wait, it's something there.
Shut yeah. The fuck up. There you go.
Yeah.
Bam, he's all right there. Shit. Jacking off while he's looking at you. Shit.
You fucking find my way out.
Alright, go
it's
through
the
there.
Door.
Yeah, don't waste the battery.
Be conservative.
Okay. Yeah, go to the library. Fuck everything else. What are you looking at? sightseeing and shit.
You're trying to find a battery, go down. Let's see.
I can smell.
Oh shit, you almost hit you run, motherfucker.
God damn it.
Where'd he go?
Shit.
Run.
Where'd he go?
Left. Locker.
Wait, damn it!
There's a battery down there.
Oh, damn! You suck!
God!
He's still... Wow.
You can still run away.
You want me to try?
No?
You want me to try?
No. Shit.
Damn.
Goddamn, one dude aimlessly.
Oh, you... Oh.
God damn!
Oh, shit. That's different. Go!
Oh wow.
Now go.
Yeah, I think you lost him.
Alright, take off your night vision. Alright.
There you go.
Oh damn, man.
Wait, no, don't go through there. Go through the other one. See if there's a battery in there.
And risk being taken?
Yeah.
Oh, you have a spare battery.
Wait.
No, you can't go through there. Yeah, go.
What the hell?
What the fuck? How'd I get another battery?
I don't know, but I guess...
Wait, go back! What are you doing? Go back.
Look, I'm here.
You should go back to find if there's another battery in there.
I have another battery!
Who cares? You need more!
True. More you have.
Look to the left.
Alright.
You gotta... Goddamn, you're not looking through. Yeah, go through there.
This one?
No, the other way. The other way. Yeah, there you go. No, to the right. Oh, there's a battery.
Dang. But you don't go through there, so yeah.
No, so yeah.
Always check the corners.
Oh, shit.
Accident the airlock. So come in, yeah. Oh, so we can actually go through here.
Somehow I find that's not gonna be easy as it sounds.
Yeah.
Turn off your night vision. Alright, now look back. There you go. Go to the window.
To the window.
So, is this all underground?
No, right now it's on the island.
Well, look at the document.
God damn you and your fucking documents. You could go shove it up your ass.
We actually care about the documents, okay?
That's the note.
Lesser known ecologist aspects of humanity.
Interesting.
Alright, you don't have to read it. We'll let the viewer take a moment to pause it. And that should be it.
God.
Did you just say God?
God's night vision. Where's that sound?
The guy from the airlock?
Oh, why you do that? Look to the right, okay. That's not a weird sound at all.
Dum, dum, dum.
Fucking A.
Jesus. Okay, you walk off.
Yeah, exactly. turn off your night vision and go under there.
What's he doing?
Hitting his head. Look to the left. That's nice.
That's kind of sad. Yeah. Depressing life. Is that the hell? To hide.
Look to the right. Oh, there you go.
Yeah. It's an asylum.
But there's like a church?
Yeah, it's like a chapel. What's in there? Yeah, check the rooms for batteries.
Oh, okay. I thought that was another guy just laying in the corner again.
No.
Fuck.
Seriously, the bun is just in a random room?
Oh. I think you're supposed to go up there.
Wait, what about that button, though?
Fuck the button. Fuck you, too.
Oh.
Wow. No, there you go. Well then, that wasn't a waste of time at all. Another button.
Damn.
We can't press it?
No. Check in that room. No, the other one. Not that one.
This one?
No, the other one. There you go. See what's in there?
A button right over there. Your left.
Why you hiding?
There might be something around if you have the ability to hide.
No, you just went through it. Alright, look. Oh shit, go back.
Fuck! The cannibal again?
Go. Go through there. Lock the door. Hide. What are you doing? Hide! Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Just lay there. Who cares about the batteries right now? Reload the batteries.
Yep, left.
Reload the batteries.
Wait, that was the one with the saw, right?
No. Fucking way.
Dude.
Boss, like, feed me.
Where the fuck do I go now?
You have to go through where he was.
You have to hit that airlock thing, you know?
Jesus, go towards it.
Wait.
Hey. Nice. Fuck you!
Just keep running. Oh,
damn.
Fuck.
Can you squeak it?
No. You're...
Oh, well, you actually became me.
Wow.
Shit.
How many times have we died now?
Two times.
Couple.
Actually, that's like, four. This is the fifth life.
Wow.
How much time do we have? This one still?
Hey, he's still there. I hope you know that. Already.
No flesh? What?
Nice.
It's desert. Yeah, I think it's man.
I saw another. Did you guys see another door for the ring? There's another door.
Well, you just died.
Wow, six death.
Yeah, I broke a record. Dude, where the fuck?
Hide.
Hide in the bed. Again.
No, in the vent.
Go in the vent. Yeah.
It's actually pretty safe, actually.
Just go in the vent. Jump. Now jump.
He's not gonna jump up there with you.
Never know. You could. And the music keeps on playing.
Oh, how about our battery got refilled, so I'm happy. don't know, he didn't say fuck you this time, so.
Try night vision, maybe see if he's there.
Okay, no, need the music stop.
Final.
The music stopped, so he has to be leaving.
Here, if you were there, it'd be no music at all.
Dude, still can't fucking find a way to get back.
Keep going.
Should I open it up?
Yeah.
But what about the button?
Fuck you and your button. No, don't go through there.
I wonder why that guy doesn't go for that one on the door, banging his own head.
This is cool.
This one?
No. Yeah, fuck it, why not? Oh, no, never mind.
Buttons.
Look to the left.
No, that's the one I tried running through.
Yeah, just go.
Try that to move.
Oh, go! Get on top. Yeah, go.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, just keep climbing.
What the fuck?
Hide, you idiot. Don't... Just.
Alright.
Damn!
Oh, it doesn't break the door? Oh, wow.
Alright, go through that door.
You sure? Damn, I'm scared now.
Damn it, why'd you do that?
I had an extra fucking battery.
Okay.
Go to there.
Oh, shit. Alright.
There you go.
Bathtub, lovely. Take a bath right now.
Take a big old shit. Because that motherfucker scared the shit out of me.
Fuck, dude. Damn.
This guy in the game's been recording for 41 minutes.
Dude, just imagine if we fucking went through the insane.
Insane? If you died once, you go back to the beginning of the game, so.
Damn, we would have been fucking.
Yeah,
we've been stuck there.
Hey, turn.
Do I keep going screen?
Turn night vision on?
What the fuck is that?
I don't even know, and it still scared me.
What was that? Like, what was even the point of that? I don't even know what that was.
Okay.
Okay, monkey.
Turn off the night vision.
Come away.
No, don't get close to him.
No, don't. Don't get fucking close.
You gotta
take the gym. Fuck off. Yeah, I'm fuck off.
So you just wanted to turn off the switch, right?
It looks like it.
Okay.
I don't know. Check out. No.
I know she's still on engines.
Alright guys, well, we'll end this part 2 of Whistleblower right here, and we'll get back to you.
Our second session for now.
Yeah, so